In this video, I will provide an overview on how to initiate a proposal in Editorial Manager. Editorial Manager uses a proposal workflow to invite authors. The proposal contains all the information the authors need to understand what they are being invited to submit. For editors, it provides a grouping to manage all the related author invitations. The proposal acts as a placeholder or a dummy submission. It cannot be reviewed, and no decisions are made. It is only used as the record to invite author submissions. If authors agree and complete submission, these are called child submissions. Some example uses for proposals include a call for papers for a special issue or conference, or submission guidelines for a special type of article, for which different authors may be invited on separate occasions. The process for initiating a proposal begins on the proposal menu. Editors with appropriate permission will have access to the proposal menu, as shown. If this menu is not available and you require access, please contact your journal manager for assistance. From this page, click Initiate Proposal to begin. Select a proposal article type from the drop-down list. The proposal article type defines the default settings for this proposal, such as time for authors to respond, days the submissions are due, relative to the target publication date, and what details and files you must provide in order to create the proposal. Many journals will have only one option defined, if all proposals will have the same configured options. Initially, this is the only field displayed. The page will refresh to display additional fields depending on the proposal article type settings. Pre-select article type for the invited submissions or choose author will select to allow the invited author to select the article type when submitting. A pre-selected article type may not be changed. Editors should take care to select the correct article type if using this feature. Enter a title for the proposal. This will be seen by the invited authors. Enter the target details and default due date. The target publication date helps to calculate their author's submission due date. Though called target publication date, this should be seen as the final manuscript submission deadline. Without a target publication due date, there will be no calculated author submission due date. Target publication volume and target publication issue could be merged into a letter or output in a report, but have no other function within EM. Author response due determines when authors might be reminded, as well as when they are eligible for automatic uninvitation, if it is enabled in the proposal article type. The author's due date will default to this many days after the invitation is sent. Zero will result in no default due date. Editors must have permission to override the configured value. Author submission due determines the default submission due date. The author's default submission due date will be this many days before the target publication date. A zero here will result in no due date, as will a blank target publication date. Editors will have permission to override the configured value. The journal may be configured for custom manuscript numbering for invited articles. If so, fill in the prefix, starting number, and minimum number of digits. Up to four buttons provide options for the next step. The buttons you see will depend on your permissions. Cancel, the proposal is inactivated and does not appear in the incomplete proposals folder. You are returned to the proposal menu. Proceed and build PDF. This takes you to the editor submission interface to create a PDF for the proposal. After building and approving the PDF, you will see a confirmation page for the proposal. The proposal PDF is made available via a View Proposal link in several editor and author folders. Proceed with No PDF. This goes directly to the confirmation page for the proposal. The proposal moves to their New Proposals Requiring Assignment folder. Because no PDF is created, their View Proposal link does not appear in editor or author folders when this option is selected. Assign to myself and invite authors, editors with applicable permissions have this option. This opens the author selection summary page. If the proposal is configured for manual manuscript numbering, you may either be required to do it now. Once invited authors have submitted, they will follow a normal review workflow for the journal. Use the review-related submissions action link to see the whole group at once. If there are multiple invited submissions meant to be reviewed and/or published as a group, the linked submissions functionality can be used. Locate the proposal or any known child submission. Use the simple submission search in the top navigation bar if you know the title or manuscript number. If you don't have that information, go to the proposal menu tab at the top of the editor main menu and check the relevant folders under active. Alternatively, try looking under their completed section of the proposal menu. This is how you initiate a proposal in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.